I want to welcome you to the Rafale Club. Greece has made a bold choice to buy weapons of sovereignty and power. I do believe this is the relevant choice because it was raised before me. Greece has to face a regional environment that remains and will probably remain unstable and unpredictable. But ladies and gentlemen, Rafale is not only an arms deal. With and beyond the Rafale, France does offer to Greece its strategic partnership. Basically, we share the same vision. Security in this part of the world is key for the whole European continent.
This exercise is a very strong proof of the ever-growing strategic partnership between Greece and France. It is also a great opportunity for our two countries to come together and strengthen our readiness and interoperability at the tactical and operational level, while at the same time send a clear message of our deterrence capabilities. It is an opportunity for the Air Force of the two countries to promote mutual cooperation in a multiple threat environment, upgrade the quality of their respective training, while allowing us to train our crews in complex missions with new assets. I believe it's very important to highlight that there, here actually, from this base, in the next month, the Hellenic Air Force will operate the Greek Rafale, continuing the long tradition of the French fighter aircraft in the Greek Air Force and in Tanagra Air Base in particular.
Είναι μια ευκαιρία οι πολεμικές αεροπορίες των δύο χωρών να προωθήσουν την αμοιβαία συνεργασία σε ένα περιβάλλον πολλαπλών απειλών, αναβαθμίζοντας την ποιότητα της εκπαίδευσής τους, ενώ επιπρόσθετα επιτρέπει και σε εμάς να συντηρήσουμε τη διαθεσιμότητα των πληρωμάτων μας σε σύνθετες αποστολές, μεταξύ αυτών και ο ανεφοδιασμός των αεροσκαφών στον αέρα. Είναι επίσης σημαντικό ότι από τη βάση αυτή σε λίγους μήνες θα επιχειρούν και τα πρώτα ελληνικά Ραφάλ, συνεχίζοντας τη μακρά παράδοση αξιοποίησης γαλλικών μαχητικών αεροσκαφών από την ελληνική πολεμική αεροπορία.